To understand the action body by the beginnings of the world, how we mark the study of values and silly claims to a knowledge that can only be prescribed to humans, the benefits of the person receives for our understandings of the world that we can't know what it is constantly evolving. For black people, we know that she is confined by living epilepsy, mentioned in archaeology, harvest of proper knowledge, and resurrection of the land, dead, archaeological unveiling, and price unquestionable personal origins, and I need to start from so with X-Men, and start from the beginning, holes, heal all that's come after, tribalize, and justice, and make become the unsurrection of animals, the right about the air, our interruptions, where beautiful speech and eligible discernment to say, archaeology, and complete the name of the obvious benefits of presence, and master of every ancient, 13, one is personal, will be present, and one is present, and to unsee the entire process of archaeology to face with from denial of the wind, and this move that grabs rescue shall call towards away from the bomb. And see, that's history. I'm moved to recognize Hiroshima and Nagasaki's sole event of the creation dropping the bombs needs to be corrected and reevaluated by toxicity of black nuclear testing. The physical components of the bomb were tested on black communities before it was released internationally, which goes to show that we already knew about what's the bombing. And nuclear technology, black lives are always fun for Vogel. 13 single B-29 bomber appeared on the side of the city, more than 8,000 men and 1 children died. The atomic bombs exploded in the air over those strategic 5 hours compared to the atomic nuclear fission. Nuclear fission and fission weapons have since been deployed in Port Chicago. And history is important because they apparently introduced no description of progression that Israel should talk about. There's evidence making this war in Port Chicago's nuclear. And this is further described by our instance of nuclear denial within our global climate denial and controversy surrounding nuclear propaganda war marker commercialization government conspiracy for all 13. The future with dodging nuclear disaster area replay the denial controversy to become the act of atomic bombs and Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The same nuclear denial to be denial nuclear bombs and Hiroshima nuclear disaster to the thermal island shadow and over the future of disagreement is only shot in 68-year-old story. Nuclear denial princes not to be ambiguity that provides cover for governmental and commercial interest in the large nuclear projects continue to expand worldwide. And the impact of this racial capitalism that's fueled by ambition of G6 is the socio-ecological disaster that provides both the pillaging of land and people around the globe to racialize social path. The demand for both social and bodily access harmony at all. 18. Racial capitalism can be traced directly to the end of the stage of the trade until the first global movement in massacre mob. The needs require complex diabolical logistical technology supported by finance, insurance, all interest rate bonds, and the origins of modern state insurance and the survey on the central capture with the perfect model, logistics, and possible project of the human and newly completed access to what was imposed on the African mob, but just determines the ambition of logistics today. And dismantling these systems and quickly policies require security and reconstruction of current relational human subjectivity, only to be actively begin to move towards the unrecognizable post-human as well as Frazier. 16, the West division is based on the traditional human subject as a picture of which global warming, climate change, and the sharply undue distribution of of Earth, which is specifically described the human history of various sites, civilization, ancient environments, and discourses, more talked about a lot of vital mainstream series of materialism, seems to speak back to those in your hierarchies that have served repeatedly to relegate back subjects to the status of the status of Western, so modernist argument, other all bodies become more than a mere object, and new environments, politics, cannot come to result of liberal form of life in the state of the main state, except mainstream political discourse only after understanding the racial human, so that to have zero deadly spiritual structure because of the roots of all the isms of truly new environments and politics, render our first world unrecognized. Once goes to the other side of human, it is a brand new world that's recognized that the black is marked by fatalism, which sees the racist, both pessimism and optimism, the fatalism, of course, the bomb will drop, is dropping, will drop, because the act of drawing with the registers of extinction just puts itself against a prime world that reflects that prime virus for extinction. So see, 19 human comes into being, owes their benefits and friends, which caps, drive, and construction, and chaos for all our personal new to. And every corner of the world, there are such seeds back to war, every in America, all advice, couple cow with the fear of death, and move from the pessimist that knows what's here, and the irreplaceable organizer, and for the waterboard, and such, what cannot do the position without doing the war, far move from the knowledge that knows benefits of research, search, and along with elaboration of violence, and violence, all any black business, extinction, and finish the humanity expression of the humanist and interest of the black business, of course, because inevitably, when the human announced the entire population by fetuses, of course, because it is inevitable, black fetuses, death is inevitable, and the teacher has humanity expression of the promises of the earth, and what can be fade without determination, once you dwell inside the empty time, aware that the collapse inevitably and fully invested in the way one is has to move black fetuses, precondition, body, same machine, operation, the human's launching, acts, minds, writing, and really reproduction of those, blush, and so on, expect who are next? Surrounded by, no, JK. No, surrounded by factors, don't want to the artists, expect the answer to each one, 8.0 only for all degrees, and you'll see this past year, evidence, you structure disadvantage, only being black has to pay. People will only have to be paid attention, including the niggas, useless to slurry wise, fate, extinction, C point, no black mirrors, when the lecture remain, I'm done in law, give me the ballot in 30 seconds, be top C, when the storm goes, so section C, a deep point, hours, manners, education, because it's just the being of black, wise, and they also how we have productive round. B, skeptical of every single argument made by a white person, 8.0, they seek to run by such which slows one order to understand how they feed us, which means even if it's not true, conceded or correct, they shouldn't be trusting people and reverse the roles of true testing, i.e., how the truth of the black and i.e., once we speak, we're never believed, like the search for five. And auto drop by, he pushed me out of the car this morning, don't let him call me a liar, criminalization of black men. And watch the Apple Pass app, very fine, and lost round four, drop the meter, 8.0, come on, finish like show that which proves our French ability arguments, people are psychic trauma, black being called slave by non white people, see when white people lose reading arguments, makes us harsh, our argument look bad, people are like accepted by them, people are sad about why he's reading with Apple Pass, is good, why is reading with Apple Pass, and then being bad, being losing as a result, is good, is what she should justify. I can wear your theory, 8.0 is infinite time screen against white readers, 8.0 is time, 8.0 is infinite abuse against white readers, colonization history proves the kind of negative nature that white people has to whiteness has towards white people in a science field, 6.4, 6.7, 4.6 times B point. C point is dropped for your argument and thus, I feel no nation to our souls as an embrace of the happy, which is a touch in spite of black bond that marks black as people and just touch happy kind of touch on our comments. That's what navigation interior, what is this with the anti black in life, and what's responding to that bond's unsighted touch upon party moment. 13. It's a feeling you ride what produces distance from certain settings, you digital space and time, looking for such history, balls, cheer, but gifting, gathers with such feelings, to create new feeling, other kinds of old, and black bonds, new feeling, another feeling, come common, this one feeling was not the same, nor is reproduced by the group of black chefs, same feeling, the feelings asking about what way it feels, but others feel there's no individual consent. No, except by this feeling, collapse, cat, and touch on the concept of the character, the others, the foot of the soul, sorry, I say to feel others unmediated, the culture must be recomposed, race, a feel, so no longer in time, but they're all for all here for all to move the medium and trade the skin, and then if we're going to have the start moving out the Cali, who knows where, marks, guys, here to the whole air, started to deny, say the word of cops, I'm going to say, let's feel as a whole, let's go to this is such our ability, we are the godfather, the mobile one calling us to become philosophers of the field, and the happy exceeds our current, registers of grammar, as it's about the unrecognized love of and for black gentlemen, or that's marked by the bomb, we see the impossible in order to provide human understanding of how to survive, live, thrive, discourse, and more harmony at all. 18. These people refuse political since I shall see land is only gathered. No real liberty, so for a future with each other, fire people with those who can't future create something, perhaps our president across the streets, local, just gather, believe, and my children, the world, time, space, legislation, time, because the customer service, not just the pure integration, profane, process, and his love, touch, advocates, education, to the fire to be, where is this true, and shall you favor, such a that's such a great teacher, and such a capacity, no, the working process, African, your language, capitalist, all care, just like, I'm actually married, although, except to have a certain way, equal, and it's like, turn to brutality, even, bring a just capital, surprising, as like, this is a bit of life, century, and give birth to modern, which is more superior, like, this culture, who lives in the chair, the bar, which is like, who lives in the center, and where he can
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, what's the ontology warrants in the act?
I feel as if that's a terrible question. The affirmative isn't a stance. Yeah, the affirmative isn't a stance of pessimism as you're trying to ascribe it to
the
act.
Okay, I just want
so
to know,
fatalism.
Does the act make any claims about ontology?
The act makes claims about
okay,
humanity.
Where are they?
Our claim about humanity is that we're always fated to forms of negativity. To live means that you have to die.
Okay, let's go to the surrender of blackness. Sorry, I mean, you say there were four black debaters at TSU, right?
This past year, yes.
How many Catholic, practicing Catholics were there at TSU last year?
I don't know.
Okay.
Even
so,
to my knowledge, I know there's some practicing Catholics.
Yeah, there are two. So that's less than four,
Catholics.
Right? So does that mean I should auto win?
No, because
why
it's
not?
Also about the kind of structural disadvantages, and you can't be able to verify if someone's a practicing Catholic or not. I know some practicing Catholics.
So my Facebook feed doesn't verify that I'm a practicing Catholic. seen happen.
That's you as an individual.
Okay, that's fine.
You can't confirm
so is your argument based on representation?
NASA, I'm still answering your question.
Okay, no, I don't.
I'm sorry,
okay,
NASA.
I don't care.
NASA,
I want you to answer the question.
Why are you being abusive, NASA? I'm trying to answer your question.
Okay.
Anyways, you don't know that there are only humans. There could be some people who
I just
want to
know, is it
NASA? NASA, why are you yelling at me? Stop yelling at me, NASA.
Taj,
you don't know if there are only humans. Some people who might not have disclosed all
representations. Or is okay? Can I ask a question?
Yeah, I finally answered.
Okay, is the argument based on representations, or is it based on like structural racism that you say matters?
There are 4 points.
No, I just want to know, is the argument, like, there were less black debaters there?
Well, I don't know if it's considered 4 points, because I did letters, but there was an A, B, C, D point.
So are you going to answer the question?
Yeah, I'm answering that question.
Okay,
I use both to justify this.
Okay, you use both, all right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. Let's go to the... be skeptical of all white people, or why does you want to be top seed or reason to drop me?
Oh, because that means I could win the tournament because no black debaters won Lex in at least 2 years.
Okay.
And that's
who won Lex last year.
That was Carver.
Let's go to the skeptical of white people argument. What was the first point?
They seek to render blackness legible and exposable in order to understand how to do that. Which means even if your arguments are true, conceded, or correct, they shouldn't be trusted.
Why?
Because you want to seek and render blackness legible.
How is that verifiable?
That's verifiable through all the claims of humanity and how blackness is faded towards nature.
Where in the act does that warrant that white people
that
are all
Gillespie,
liars?
That just doesn't seem to be. It's not that all white people are liars, rather so that all white people have a fungible relationship to blackness, i.e. they use blackness and expound it to establish society, the White House, and the railroads prove and justify the affirmative thesis claim of what it means to be a white person versus a black person, or even a non-black person.
What qualifies as a white person?
We'll say a white person is any individual who is of non-black, who is not black, but also identifies himself as white, but has also partaken in forms of colonialism and anti-blackness.
My ancestors had to partake in colonialism?
No, it's not that your ancestors have to, but if you have privileged yourself, or if you are privileged and have benefited from these forms of anti-blackness and non-blackness in the first place, then that is what would identify as black.
Okay.
And that's white.
Starting from now. There will be three off in the case. Case starting with the extent stuff.
Why is it in the case?
Okay. Give me a second. It's all right. I don't have to do it. Okay. 4569?
Yeah. So 257.
Cross all the shells. Are you hungry? Yep.
Interpretation of two stupid interments, bitterness, disclosed dogs, nurses, peace, open source, highlight, amazing, away within our debate, violation, the obstacles, anything to be a resource, and I feel like people still offense, it's good, it's the only way to treat the level playing field against students, nonsense, and proof of the issue, each five open sources, rebel, and finish the world's limited production, participation, open systems, and only structure, ashes, valid resource, and quality, and reproposal, the fields of the level enforcement, and open source, and my ratings, and the issue various officials, you know, should be a level of open source, and when we come up to evidence, and commentary, and anyone independent worker, now it's inclusion, so far as they need to learn how to cut cards, especially to you, if we point of that this is the only way to verify the cards, and it's kind of like high, but maintaining the and being gonna convince of your opinion, you don't have to do more arguments, my opponents that instructionally versus it. Don't ever raise up the nature of future peace grants of your committee commit up to your personal knowledge, you can do so such structurally continue to please raise the best one the second reason those opposite counter community terms is violence, concede the authority of the theory or RBS you hate the chilling effect of the answer to be theory, prep down counter for looking at the logical human for being the education is logical, make and all your arguments definitely determines whether the argument is valid, please valid, or to because it doesn't need to be including it means a better section of the theory benefit to our mind, but three are violated to our structural instance, so can't point to our share. The relationships or exploitation that respond to new two arguments, 2 points on two depths, 7 minutes of speech time, and 3 minutes, 2 air, 1 formula, 1 area, words on the other, 2 and a job. Interpretation of the affirmative also depends on the hypothetical and acting of resolution by the United States, with the limit of the usual articles. This requires any specific consequences. If I turn to conceptually domain case, then Supreme does not exclude a piece of whether such a result in its proposal and act by law, or to raise 64 different determination of the resolution, led to the legislation to establish by law, voting, and more procedural variance, and also subsequently, the affirmative is the report in the FOB based on committed in the sense of uncomfortable advocacy with the junior relation to the topic of the slogan, so that's a ring as they see, like a Christian. Make sure that the base are sure my third party top community or competitive equity of voting issue. I always have 8 point resolvability, which is an equal number of competitive co-users. This way, the coin had tendency to vote being Peru's ability to judge the truth value, but they see should cross up some work. Could be skip the lawyer, sorry, a valid paradox. You don't want the valid competition arguments over here for discussion. Because if you vote neg F's education is valuable, Christy comes for TV. Additionally, if I'm a couple of words in the F1, who is the top co version, otherwise, no benefits would get captured by these interpretations. You depend negative state action, you don't have to defend the legitimacy of the state, but rather break it down in which a nukes would like benefit the things of voters. Fairness comes first, 1 point evaluation is the argument seems true, only because they had an divine experience and that could change your ability to determine who best meets the role about one banner tendency, the other 3 increments ability to judge it all as the truth value, and they see props that don't work. Presume their arguments are false, I've said the opponent adequately prepared to test and don't have to wait in case otherwise they can engage in second improvement, additionally, in place of repose. The other seems to think the emphasis of the topic is being oppressed in society, TM, not extinction, always fairness, but it's a question of truth, output. Also, is it including your practice on responsible for the impact, 2 point escape away. Every argument is easy, so the current side judge will evaluate arguments as it's addressed or responsible for the relationship they can attack into. Skip the other arguments can, if I turn away the case against them, we want to use the profession to prove that couldn't engage in the evidence, read the evidence is not true. 2 points, here's all the cross by case if you look at home when you read equal advantage about the next up. The role of vows both to the very best of comes to truth, they're all see a resolution, the evidence proved true, the gang must prove false, proof of 1 to 6. If I determine to find the negating the denying truth to affirm the truth, this judge's obligation resolution to the policy always coming to the rules are required. Any other role of vows, external norm, the only truth is in the positive and increasing through their argumentation, consider the always because they don't have the jurisdiction of the truth, the places when you break the rules won't get the proper response to the jurisdiction. Negative the contrary. Otherwise, it can just hack into controls and generally current definitely. Under a lack of any role about positive truth testing because every role about presents the truth is true that I'm going to because it is true that I'm going to call also question truth and present it here. Most makes a role about work. Army is going to have 3 point inclusion. The office from functional truth is more serious. The role about excludes all traits. You lose bad or lose it. Because people about technical skill comprehensive and knowledge should you how your scholarship and change your role about cut it there. And we're not reading them as well. Negative 1 Oxford. Dictionary finds a particular condition or something to do specific time condition. Possess nuclear weapons, the resolution must be voluntary. Defining it ourselves is possible. Negative presumptions are also a discussion of nuclear weapons. Nuclear weapons policy devalues terminology, which lies standard in the term word for word, such a position creates confusion. I can place terminology, like discussion of policy definitions, until agreed upon the yes and upon the semantic orders to avoid it. Seriously, for the mother, seriously, I said nuclear weapons, 3 for gains, who is making correct principle of the resolution, 2 premises, the resolution, 2 statements, have nuclear weapons, they're also with the obligation of the resolution, the states must have nuclear weapons, so from the logically engaged work with Oxford Dictionary, finds an elimination for so to murder something. It is an logical resolution, possible by point this possible, the content, skip that argument.
6-point states can't omit their nuclear arsenals because it would be their arsenal's elimination nukes are incapable of being possessed by anyone in use of the F-word or music, definitely because it is for any independent reason to drop because it don't have opposite of a role of omit, there's exclusion, you just force loose for people in base wise. So the most common sign of the community within the particular section of the language, the central one will be responsible to make sure the people are aware of two languages, sexual and art, content, or the words matter, or to make sure paint pictures in our mind about how we all can charge our images and our head, we are to rethink how we parts of the building more egalitarian war on kids. Interpretation, you just want to use the violation is my opponent, which you stand for, so those shoes are bad for you to know. Just on your feet, over not repeat actually. So, she's going to get much better. She's actually increased your opportunity to ensure about 120% health and somebody she didn't know. Source of our effects, she can be the basis of the reasons to get out of cognitive bias. If she's affect judges' perceptions and competitive people, you can actually judge her by looking at she's research, but I'm able to correct the judge's change in political affiliation or other forced personality characteristics. The third two is back in the issues of virtual identity and the other's personal characteristics. That way, you can determine that someone wasn't friendly towards this health and the other issue. You cannot be in a debate in the first two girls. 3.5 series. Skip that argument. Next off. Interpretations, debaters must bring a sled around. One is safety, if not, well, chances will be trapped in the old sled. Is the only way to get up. Independent order, 2 points, health sled, needs to super hold. They do an exercise, get a turn, a healthy habits. Always the only reason I do debate. 3 point body, me and Tosh, we've got best friends. We go sled together, quickly proven in the sled, and you can drop races. Means I saw all the F and picks, but then you do. I'm casing the Alex. On surrender to black, it's one Irish race, and always because Irish are the one that came from America, two, but more than that, we all manner representations. There are only two practicing Catholics, surrender to Jesus, always. You see why it's by one, there's no order, no reason why they're out there. You see, no, not there. You see, you want to be top speed. You, I want to be top seed, and since I'm the only Irish Catholic at TOC last year, that definitely my way. Second point is, you won't be top seed anyway because it's because I'm your skepticism of white people. No, you shouldn't need the same as structurally unfair. For example, black people have been proven to just say things that are really false, like Ben Carson. Claims about racism are absolutely false. Means the claims about white people contracted is a definition of having you expose minorities. One, no, we don't. It's a beautiful claim without a fair or two. Do this implication is like white people are always liars, which means to reject it independently. You as a judge cannot evaluate these arguments. You say the reverse of the rules of truth is no jurisdiction, means only the resolutional matter. You cannot say I filter what truth is. No, it's conceptual. The resolution, you see, auto drop line performing a contradiction. You read resolution, the loss, which proves that you should lose premeditated order. No, it's not true. You could have written, but like, you would have had to sit next to a room in the car, which was net worse. Which I always use. Me reading Apropos is bad. Me reading Apropos is great. Keep a critical education, because if you debate the argument, can put in random arguments against it. But if you're on theory, you know the intricacy of the argument, including not like different people from Apropos, use your critical education. You skip to the 5 point. If you and the athlete means Apropos is the only ethical man, my only choice would be the ethical things. The point, where will there be closely close? I get another question, not about the bridge reading the case. I come body's really discussion, effective and intellectual. Well, there's no two teams, so I won't say that now, but I could be able to do it. We're going to see the which Afrobus is the sexy energy, critique of radical. Afrobus is the hand of Nobbox, the former critique. Skip down to the reject consequentials when one's problem induction, very quickly, problem induction concerns methods of predictive principles cannot be proved deductively, for this is a contingent or can it be supposed to be deductively by arguing that the end of the last word that is questioned, assuming why this takes out all your arms, but get on the infant things. Now, do not go to different numbers when there's no perfect metric to evaluate the infant words, or wouldn't you use it then when it does your job, you two choice mirrors, there are 5 tests, so this is 5 to 10 seconds, a little over investment my time, make sure I will always look to us, always. So the independent voters make the background of your result since there's no prior to evaluate the votes first and resolve the votes first.
Are you ready for cause?
Yeah.
Do you know an angle when you see one?
What is that question?
You know an angle when you see one?
Like, I don't understand the question.
That's perfect. Do you know an Irish person when you see one?
No.
Perfect. That was actually much easier than I thought.
Do I know an Irish
That was actually much
I
easier than I
yes,
thought.
Yes, I do.
The first show, massive. The first show.
I do know.
The Massa. Okay. Looks like there's going to be 3 shows in one right now. The very first show that you read, the disclosure argument. My school doesn't like me reading race-based identity politics arguments. Why should I still be forced to disclose and jeopardize my program?
Well, I don't think your school will know about the wiki. Like, my school doesn't like
you
me
don't
reading.
You don't.
Our school literally told us we're not allowed to read critiques.
You go to a Jesuit school.
Yeah, exactly.
Fuck, as long as you win.
No, that's just false.
Our
school administration
said
we can read case.
Massa.
Okay,
NASA.
This is the same thing you
NASA.
Do to me, Taj. It's super simple,
can you
right?
Please stop yelling at me, NASA?
I'm not yelling. You're just
Thank
making
you,
false claims.
Thank you, NASA. The next show. You make an argument about resolvability.
Yeah.
You didn't even attempt to gauge in the app. There's no offensive reason for why.
I engaged in the app harder than anyone else ever has.
Harder?
Yes.
Harder. That's the word you want to use. Perfect. 4 shows. The resolvability argument. How is the round irresolvable? Like, what is the internal link to resolvability?
Well, I mean, this round is pretty irresolvable already. I mean, I'm pretty sure no one will deny
that. Why is that the case?
What do you mean, why is that the case?
Like, all I've done is read my app, and you've read the
Oh, you read a ton of
so
you dropped the debater arguments that basically had no warning.
So when black people speak, it's
blippy.
Perfect. When black people speak, it's blippy.
That's
the
not
the argument. When black people speak, it's blippy. The top conversion, the top conversion, the top will ridiculous. You just don't know how to watch your mouth. The topical version of affirmative.
Okay.
How are these arguments about native lands, like the native lands?
I did read that. I accepted that.
What was the topical version of affirmative?
That you can just
read an app, like getting rid of nuclear weapons is good for like the people at NYC in terms to like help.
You know, how is the app not that?
Because you do not defend fiat in the resolution, presumably.
Fiat in the resolution?
Yeah.
But looking at your interpretation, I don't see the word fiat anywhere.
Oh, so now you can describe what fiat means.
No, I'm just saying I don't see the word fiat. Like, I just don't. It's not in your interest. Like, you don't see
the
word
fiat. Yeah, fiat is the same thing as saying a hypothetical enactment of a government policy.
Where is that defined in the shell?
Words and phrases 64.
No, that's only if the word is
resolved by law.
That,
yeah.
That defines
okay,
the word.
Okay, do you enact the act by law? If so, then you have no offense.
In Massa, in cross, okay. Both in cross as well as like right now, you're saying Michelle is all predicated about me fiating someone.
No,
neither the intro, but you said
yes,
that
it does.
Before. There's a video that's going to expose your lying
ass. Hypothetical enactment of the resolution is the same thing as fiat.
Where have you defined that, my nigga? You have not said that in cross, neither have you said that now.
Gosh.
It's
I mean,
not in the
I mean, you can pretend you don't know what T-framework is. I just don't
the
think that's
theory,
a good
the shoes theory argument.
Yeah.
Do you read all this, like, the answers to words going to answer the name?
No,
the
I didn't read any of that stuff.
So, the shells you read was the shoes theory one, and then you accepted the sledding one?
Yeah, I think that's the highest level around.
The sledding one?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I was starting prep now. Do you use every black author in the line scene?
I don't know my author's races.
And then?
But it's.
That's all I asked.
Actually, no, I do have a black author. Will do soon.
So just Wilderson?
Yeah.
One single person?
Yeah.
Or?
22 seconds remaining. Two, disclosure, T framework. No, two, case, disclosure, T framework. And then, like, the sledding and shoe show. Like, if that was, like, put back one case, you can just go, like, there, I suppose.
Okay. Are you going to send the address?
No, fuck you.
Yeah. Paul, just to clarify, two case, then the two shelves in order, and then back to the case with like this one.
Actually, case, my two shelves,
okay.
Then like the two shelves,
mm-hmm.
And then like the rest of the shelves. I want to adjust if I don't get to it.
Okay, cool. I see the case, like, starting on under you?
Yeah. Well, the
or,
yeah.
Yeah, yeah, like,
yeah. Yeah. Are you good?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You can see that I get one out of three. There are two implications of this, which means my shells outweigh yours, but always yours. First was the times record, then the 6, 4, 6, 4, 7, 6 times, which means the 1 year hardest means all my shells are definitely going to outweigh yours, especially if I'm winning that affirming is definitely harder. You also can see the infinite abuse argument, that white race can be infinitely abusive, which makes information infinitely harder for black parents to engage. Next, what makes it definitely harder for black parents to engage? Next, the structure of black parents, I'm go for it. See, I wish I'd always been noted for it, but you say I wish I'd always been noted for it. You can see the structure analysis of the one. See, our thesis of the blackness is always based towards negativity. The worst argument does not answer our thesis. Our thesis is based on jealousy. A lot of fatalistic kind of archaeology of humanism, so which blackness is always put out of society, not based on kind of ontological perspective, but also the perspective of the fatalists. There's no QAnon justification because you cannot warn a reason why it's new QAnon. Response next, you surrender Jesus, but Jesus is black, which means you can surrender blackness. Next, you say, no, only Irish Catholic, not the Jesus, you're not verified. You say, Bitcoin is blatantly blackness, it's a criminalization term. I plan on a single black person who wants to criminalize them. You can see the argument of surrender blackness. How was the fair charge? Because it concerns how individual terms of people that are around, which means you automatically give me the ballot. Say, Zion and Josh, but also here, but no, they'll be giving me the ballot, also can't even further guarantee because then there'll be even at least 3+ more black races, which is the one. Also, there's another voting issue because you excluded the other black women that are here, such as Samoa and Samoa, which are coming up such as individuation of white as individual. Next, they don't vote independent voters, but no, they're under the conceited priority of the one to see, which means I get them. Next, like the odds. Interpretation, not by the peers, but by multiple black authors, they list as black women in the one and see violation. They don't. A point of truth testing can't be sure the true or falsity of something. If we left our identity, we must start teaching policy, selecting black individuals from engaged in C point education, extra literature, seen unviable because black material, which also unfair because the black peers are, and literature, just looking for miles. Must by all of your peer issues, they flow for me. Next law. Interpretation bears may not speak over black mirrors. Great cross violation, you did A point to get those kinds controls the internal link to both ears, the sliding as well as the shoe theory shells. Because you can always have the targets, you can't be those over black mirrors, which only we have class of force each time have within a wrong. B point to say master economy, I the black, the black must always refer to master, but then they always to be able to continue speaking. Also, the way you're able to say that I am being ridiculous or kind of further demonized or considers black within form of negativity, so only supercharge all the current arguments that I made.
The next show. Oh, like his show. Oh, shit.
Disclosure. My school will only be debated if I disclose and see the kind of arguments I make with trolls and intellectual standards because my reputation as a black student comes from a certain means you seek to hide or expose blackness against push out of spaces, which is an infinite work to drop. Also, transportation, your term, my response is next. In labor to sell, why must I work for you to help this racial state measure economy with blackness, pressure, and action? And it's your chance. Next, the audience is going to outline strategies, these are Mandigo, circle black mirrors being contested, and beginning public spirits to be humanly push out of spaces, such as me. And also, not disclosing my gorillas back to your sense of use specific examples of black mirrors to be disclosed, which leads to resiliency where I have to overcome our competency to fit those perspectives. Of the mayors, I can probably follow norms which can self regress depression policies and the very with the one which also means I can turn the instrument to the independent voter that you try to have for the next year. By the way, after two number, no, this a science turn science is by voices means you can't share experiences, as well as whiteness, to be able to share theirs. Next, the team primer. Read top of Cali's operation and drop a bit while they were others I violate would not would black bears violence against nationalists and recurring divides in the community, drop an impulsive turn of inclusivity, I just wait case controls and to education for literature, also bearing things anything else means 6 minutes of the one and see. And first of all, your racial contribution as must be in our solution for the body. In respect, church process has taken over bots of the past recurring cycle of bots of black bears, must not defend the HIV distributed from superior to say over individual people as the minister, infinite model, potential answer to affirm a set of values, but in limited ways, bodies and actual politics, social shapes, sequence of Cali names, then by commonality, what's happening to two trolls, internal exportability, which protect all, and the face of the fairness argument, I can see to the opportunity to fairness, I can see the fairness of the contradiction as well as the turn of the terms of making sure proof that I'm that your model thing is more is less fair for me. Next result, really, I'm sure black assaults. Next thing, get method of firm easily to solve. Your ability as a freshman had a better strategy. Next, you also have ground, you have ground. I would defend distance and pace. So, the firm of ground, the other times, birthright, you also want the ballot, i.e., through the search for the means of fairness with the crowd, which also automatic reason of driving the position is, oh, but there's a top of version of the firm, this is a gaping turn, i.e., black is only on space once you prove it, which leads to authenticity checking, and authenticity checking several of who's good enough for who's good enough to be black on the which also good enough to be black on good enough to be black on the channel, i.e. particular black individuals next to no impact judge or be able to weigh case, but no, I've already answered that above in terms of why I can delay the case argument because it controls the set internal interference and everything else.
You should concede it that like one AI theory outweighs and also that like the surrender blackness argument. In the morning, in the morning.
Alright, it'll be overreached around, flow around the upper bay, sleds, that's it. The order might change though, still decide.
Okay, so overview, sleds, F-word.
Some stuff in the disclosure shell, which I'm going to be extending, and then the F-word K, I guess. It's going to be kind of everywhere.
Great.
Yeah.
Well, is this really a wide so you want to font, though?
Yeah, it's fine. Alright, is everything good?
yeah.
Two framing issues. One, if you concede inclusion is a fallacy of origin, which takes out all your surrender to blackness arguments, insofar as they are premised on representation or structural inclusion, you concede inclusion or your claims to inclusion rely on the fact that inclusion matters. However, you have conceded that inclusion is a fallacy of origin, i.e., just because we need to be included in debate doesn't mean it matters. This was conceded as a framing issue that takes out all of your arguments. Independently, you just straight drop the F word, which we're just going to outweigh all of your arguments. Extend the Schweitzer arguments. You're with the F word actively glorifies sexual violence in the space and outweighs it. Independently, it outweighs all of your arguments on strength of link. When I asked you to send the entries, you said no, F you, in an aggressive way, trying to promote your dominance in this round, which definitionally proves that you were just viewing this to be actually violent. The base places outweighs on portability. So far as all of your links are just to my race, or me being white in the space, where if I prove that you as an individual are actively violent, which outweighs on so far as this contextual of the round, and you will just keep doing this out of round independently if you vote for them, which means this outweighs everything else. You have conceded you are actively normalized to sexual violence, which is going to control the internal link, the sledgehill. This sledgehill was conceded. This is a game over issue. Extend the debaters must bring a sled to round. Extend the first standard of safety. If an avalanche happens and we're trapped, the sled is the only way we can get out of this. You can see that safety outweighs and determines your ability to debate the person. If this takes out all your surrender to blackness arguments, you will die. If there is not a sled in this room, which means that all your surrender to blackness arguments are incoherent. And secondly, we're going to go for the bonding standard, which is you conceded that me and Tosh can become best friends if we sled together, which includes studying deconstruct racism. It means I solve all the F impacts, which means all your surrender to blackness arguments go away, because even if I win this round, we can just go outside after words and sled, which means we get rid of all of the racism in between us, which means I solve all of the F pre fiat. This was just completely conceded that I solve all of the F impacts independently before you, which means if I win the sledgehill, then it's just game over. It's going to drop the barrier to trip you, it's convenient in terms. It means that insofar as you didn't have a counter trip, I auto win on the shell, and it's you conceded all of the reasons as to why this comes first. You just extended one air theory legit. You didn't have any reasons one air theory outweighs the case, I guess. For an issue on the case, this induction fails was conceded, extend the victor's 14 events. This takes out all of the F impacts. I.e., the entire 1 hour is the surrender to blackness arguments are premised on the F ontology marks. But you conceded induction fails takes all this out, extend the victor's 14 events. The induction relies on the principle that everything that happened in the past will happen in the same way in the future, which takes out all your structural antagonism warrants that you try to go for in the 1 hour. This was completely conceded and takes out all your arguments. Now, the framing issue is surrender to blackness. Is your only response to only one Irish Catholic that TOC was non-verifiable? It's definitely verifiable. One is everyone knows based on my Facebook that I'm a Catholic, which is definitionally structurally excluded and outweighs under your framing, i.e. there were four black debaters, but there were only two Catholic debaters at TOC, which outweighs, you say surrender to Jesus because Jesus was black, one, this is just non-verifiable. And the last argument we're going to go for here is the conceded proof count. You conceded that you made an argument that I should lose for reading Wilderson and losing, but you conceded the proof count that you have read Wilderson and lost, which is absolutely outweighs and outweighs under your framework on a premeditated murder, i.e. you knew your argument, which you're doing here is wrong, but you absolutely did it anyway, which means you should definitionally lose. And this last argument we're trying to go for is this independent voter that I mentioned Zion and Porter, however, no, I'm just talking about this argument was about my team, not about all black debaters in the pool independently. You conceded that the response to the top seed argument that we can't know whether or not you're going to get top seed because we don't know your speaks or whether or not you win their next round, which means that you should reject this argument on place. And the last argument we're going to go for is you go for this this criminalization argument. You conceded this is an empirical claim without an empirical warrant, naive white people can never say true things, then that justifies black people saying just blatantly false things about racism, such as Ben Carson. That was completely conceded, always, which means we definitely shouldn't surrender to blackness. It's based on the individual in the round, the one-air shells. For an issue on the one-air shells, is you have not read any reason why one-air theory outweighs or any reason as to why fair and structurally excuse your ballot. Now, on your first interpretation, reject it insofar as you do not send me the interpretations. It's non-verifiable what the actual interpret is, which means that there's no way we can know what it actually is. You're just going to ship it in the 2NR and you say, I have multiple black authors. The framing issue on this is it's completely non-verifiable. We could not know if I had more than one black authors independently. I could have no black authors, which means your internal defense to your interpret. I could just have no black authors. It means your interpret takes out. You say, truth testing, counter-interpretation, it's key to good idea testing insofar as we need different conflicting arguments. They didn't have any one-air theory, so this doesn't matter. On the second shell, this is over to the cell. This is completely subjective. I mean, what is the right line for speaking over? The second point is internally non-verifiable. The third point is the term allows you to just talk over me, which is way more unfair, which is definitely what you didn't see. Actually, obviously, you know the Taj was just being really rude to me in CX, which I always independently drop the argument on all these shells. You did train of future abuse. There's no reason why I should lose for doing this. You say demonize or criticize. You didn't send the interpret. It's not stable, so there's no way I could know the truth has been made. Framing issue on truth testing. You have conceded the jurisdiction order. This comes before all of the fairness arguments. I mean, the judge can literally not vote for you if you don't approve the resolution. This was completely conceded. I was unconstitutional. The rule of just example is very good here. I share the arguments as to why fairness outweighs, but those are contingent on the judge voting on the resolution in the first place, which is the jurisdiction argument, which was completely conceded. So extend the names. Extend the first point that Oxford Dictionary defines the city as a particular condition of something, a specific time and condition cannot possess nuclear weapons, so the resolution must be false independently. Extend the Good Samaritan argument that affirming logically negates because the resolution is true. The resolution states that states must have nuclear weapons, so we must have nuclear weapons, so affirming logically negates. This takes it out. Now the impact turns on T, I guess. Don't vote on impact turns 1. T just claims their model debate is bad, which means even if they beat a vigil step, just survive with their model debate is good, because I'm not going to question myself. It's 2 point. We should experiment with ideological opposition of reading T is a good thing. Community defaults, it says multiple city strategies, it says multiple objections, key decision making 3 when you offense, 0 requires an infinite reason to try me dead. No reason why functions infinite of nation, the winner means you should not do the work for the loss of 2 right whenever you're on 4 fairness. Oh, T is bad. You're voting on T, 4 points performing a contradiction. You go for fairness arguments in the 1 error, which means fairness is better, T is bad, 5 everything operates off of T is pure and not independent theory of the RBS. Can I win these arguments? 5 points. 6 points. Impact turns prove there's something bad about the interpretation, which means hello, fairness is a reason to reject the 7 point. Use strength with the debate is already supervised. E2 persuasion means the irresolvable to frame the capture substance of their arguments. And independently, you can see the argument coming out of the open source shell that you shouldn't vote on any arguments based on race because it's structurally irreciprocal because there's absolutely no way that we can choose our race titles. And argument lastly, we're just going to extend no independent voters. Extend the 3 point that it's irresolvable. It's since there's no framework to arrange. Remember, like, the mother resolved the way it comes first because there's no economic hearing system. So here's how the round breaks down. Induction fails, was conceded on the app. The 1 ER stands up and is like, you conceded the app. That means my surrender to blackness arguments are valid. Induction fails, takes out the app. Even if you want to like buy the affirmative, they have conceded that they are actively promoting sexual violence in this space. That is a link turn to your like CX argument because you use that argument in CX in order to glorify sexual violence. The shell was conceded and reasons that's why I solved the app. And thanks.
Case. Tom Callady. Disclosure.
What
is it? Case like, it's just like the interview stuff.
Okay.
Why is function conceded before a contradiction? Why is function conceded before a contradiction as well as a bunch of independent voters and reasons for why his performance with the base is a reason to drop him, but why is necessarily bad? The only answer they give for the two reason to not have independent voters is that there is all, but we have 15 arguments that we both have for instance question as with what framework we have the top that's under my framework as well as your my framework as well as your framework of the truth is framework. The intersection of the one to see framework of fatalism means that I definitely get all the offensive on how the words always needed to force ancient blackness or just the forms of violence. This doesn't rely on the induction argument or so that each performance that why it has with the debate odds in each violation to the independent voter proves and supercharged that it's not based on the historicity of forms of violence, but violence happens within the statute of what why it has perpetually done within the debate space to make it necessarily fine. The effort argument, I didn't trigger it until the 1 year, which means you don't get any of the classifications that you made within the 1 year is ridiculous. Also, at best, we'll be able to make the new 2 year argument that this is violent. You can be able to say that a black man is dominating you or being more violent or aggressive, which are more forms of ancient violence as perpetuated in the debate space. I understand that I'm trying to dominate you or I'm trying to afford a form of criminalization. For more personalization with the black image, which is actually always so based on you being white, but no, it's not so based on you as an individual and the forms and the practices that you have justified with the background.
The Tom Callady Show.
There are two big problems on the answer. There are two problems with the Tom Callady Show. First, you can see the proof that you also want the battle with terms of value paradox arguments, i.e., the search for fairness with the background. I was only not need support for that you believe that I can see with the background. I'm the only one who's actually done language between the two performed contradictions, i.e., the constant sheepness that Vader is able to produce with the background. There was no justification or premeditated murder and justification in the 1 and C as to why you're performed per contradiction or speech. Don't get that offense. Next, my performed contradiction comes prior to this about how individuals are able to be with the debate, or how those individuals are able to interact with others. Next, Tom Callady being violent, straight conceded. The only arguments you make are reasons. The only arguments you make are why I don't get impatience to Tom Callady, but it being an independent voter is not necessarily impatience. But also, a reason how you've been structurally made around unfair, violent towards me. Your only answer is just to armor being spat. But no, it's not the kind of pretenses that whatever they use, I even call a black person violated within the base space. Violated within the base space, which supercharges the arguments and makes it impossible for us to be able to engage because there's per secular bonds and divisions within the community, which was made at the top, which controls the interlink to all the arguments about inclusion, exclusion, or even the argument about the effort. Because that's still based on kind of inclusion or exclusion of individuals within this side of space, but you are purposely and excluding another, purposely excluding a black debater. You also conceded that you said it requires an independent reason to vote, but drop it, but no, you conceded a reason why I assume that that's an independent voter. You also conceded arguments from the case law that, you also conceded arguments from the case law that 1 year theory or theoretical arguments to drop you also outweigh. You conceded a time scale argument that was incident in the 1AC and also, and the 1 year, there's a 6, 4, 6, 7 times scale, which makes it impossible for the 1 year to be able to not only go for substance, but also a reason for why you have been bound in the base space as a reason to drop you. Means any other argument that I could possibly conceded is also definitely that. The solution show, you conceded all argument that Ellison was an independent voter that you want to render black as much, will push us out of the debate, space controls the interlinked to the exclusion or exclusion argument because my school doesn't let me disclose. If they let me disclose, they'll push me out of the debate, space, which makes it harder to consider this independent voter because then I won't be able to meet, I won't be able to engage in any of the arguments that you make. This is straight conceded and also controls the interlinked to how you view the disclosure. Because it's based on that set exclusion and push out of a single black person.